The Arceus V-Star Collection Premium Collection Box has been done loading into my real-life inventory.
This box feels very nice, very smooth. It's not like anything Pokemon usually does. Wow. I see somebody open these, but I forgot it's this colorful. I forgot there's this much sparkles. But anywho, this is how it opens. You just slide it off, and then you move it from there. But this is similar to the Charizard box, if I haven't shown already, to where it's basically like, it's got like 15 booster packs, which I've already done the math. It's about the equivalent of like 70 something dollars. And then you got like play mats and dice and stuff. But anywho, I've never owned metal Pokemon cards. Like, these are actually metal. Like, these are actual metal. This is super cool. I'm not even sure if these are legal. That'd be interesting if you see somebody bring these to tournaments, the metal cards. But yes, these are metal. I'm not seeing any dents, which is cool. It would suck to get them dented or anything, considering these are literally one of a kind. There might be other metal cards out there, but I haven't seen any personally. So, moving on from there, we got a little box right here. Let's speed this up a little. V-Star marker, gaming dice, and then the metal coin, which is somehow out of here as well, just like the Charizard box, but it's silver. Arceus playmat, since it's Arceus theme. It doesn't show it all in the back for what you actually get for the booster pack, so I'll go over them. You get 4 Lost Origins, you get 4 Astral Radiances, 4 Brilliant Stars, 2 Evolving Skies, and then, you know, gotta have that one Vivid Voltage that just kind of clutches and sneaks through. But let's get to it. Let's see what we can get. It has been a while. How is everybody doing? I'm just gonna kind of skip ahead. How is everybody doing? I hope you're doing- Whoa! Full trainer art right out the gate. Okay, that's cool. That's very cool. I forgot to look at the camera. I forgot about a double rare. That's awesome. That is awesome. I got a double rare, and here's the code. Whew. I almost forgot the code on the last videos. That was scary. I was like, oh, where's the code? I didn't do the code. But anywho, it has been a while. I was going to upload this on, when was it again? I was gonna video record this Wednesday instead of, I think it's Saturday today. I'm definitely doing this Saturday. Is that a double rare again? I got another double rare, so I'm actually getting lucky. I got a reverse rare. I got a reverse holo rare Raichu. And then I got a regular rare, but the double rares is good. I already got a full art, and then I got a double rare on top of it. Full trainer art and a double rare. That's really, really good. That's really, really good. So, even though I was sick, I was still going to do this. I got a, this is uncommon, and then this is a rare. So we got ourselves a rare Mark Margo. Gotta make sure, there we go. I'm not sure if I did it for the last one, but just in case I didn't. Oh, I did.
I was really, really sick. I'm still a little bit sick. I still got a...
I still got a little bit of a bad throat.
When I first had it Wednesday...
It's almost gone now. It was bad. There's almost like, no trace. But no when I first had it Wednesday...
Another reverse...
It was bad. Like, there was rare, no parts of my body. Another reverse hollow rare. Very interesting. And then we got ourselves a regular rare. So we keep getting these double rares, which is very, very good. That's very, very good. Even if we ain't getting a lot... That's really, really awesome. I don't know what to expect. So my bad, I already opened up all Lost Origin packs without me realizing, so I'm already on to Brilliant Stars. I'm opening these mega quick, or at least I feel like I am. I have actually no clue. I was still going to record even though I was like mega, mega sick. So like, just because... Well, I would say this is a mega pull. I mean, it still is. I'm getting double rares after double rares. Let's go. Is this another rare? What? That's triple rares. Wait. Okay. Oh, okay. That was scaring me at first. That was scaring me, okay. Whew. I thought that was a triple rare. I was like, I don't even think that exists. That is a... I'm not sure what they call it. I think this is like ultra rare. This is like secret ultra rare or something. Ushiru VMAX, but I know this is a super common card to get. It's not good for me. I just hope I don't get like an excessive amount of them. Ooh, after getting a Radiant one, getting a Reverse Holo one is not bad. And then I get a Leopard. Cool, cool, cool. Tropicus, a Fracture, and here's the card. And then, we're moving on from here. I haven't been doing much. I just been sick. It sucked. Like, my whole body was in pain for, like, the past 2 days. It was, especially the first day, it was incredibly hard for me to sleep. B-Barrel! Industrious Ensues. Oops. And then here's the code. What was I saying? It's been a... I wish I could do these more frequently. I'd probably be talking better if I could. But... I went to sleep for like, it took all my power to take a nap. Taking a nap is hard in the first place. I actually like this card. I really like this card. Dusknoir. Reverse Holo Rare Dusknoir. And then we... Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Mewtwo's my favorite. So I'm getting like a card after card of stuff I like. And an Ultra Ball. Ultra Balls are great. Ultra Balls are great. Competitively. Mm-hmm. Yes. Absolutely, we will take those all day. So now we are moving on to, I think it was Astral Radiance. We're moving on to Astral Radiance. I haven't done as much as I was hoping to do. I'm trying to get my glasses. I'm trying to work on my ears. I'm also, I won't lie, trying to get my driver's book. I know I'm a little late, but better late than never. Just some people get things done quicker than others. And just because you finished one thing quicker than somebody, I was even trying to look, I'm sorry. A full art Gardevoir, let's go. Full art Gardevoir. I actually really like Gardevoir, so this is a W for me as well. But yes, and a Glaceon. I like Glaceon too, so. Wait, I already have it. I'll take it. Dark Patch is really good. Dark Patch is good for dark decks. If you got a dark deck, then Dark Patch definitely gives you the W. It will help secure the W. Some of these are hard to open. There we go. Open Sesame. Scyther. Scyther is also one of my favorites. They keep coming back to back. They keep coming reverse holo rares. Back to back. Let's go! I have the V star! Now I have the V! Now I have it all! I have both of them! Ladies and gentlemen, I have gotten the whole pack! This is insane luck! So, I only got 15 booster packs, like I said, it's the equivalent of $70, but I keep getting double rares! Occasionally, I'm getting like secret rares on top of like those. And then like the rares I be getting are like reverse holos, so that's like super, super good! It's like fantastic. It's amazing. Like mamma mia. Okay, here we go. Eevee. Heracross. This one's heavy. They got something. This one's heavy. Reverse Holo Roxanne. A Reggie. I can't. Elkie. Reggie Elkie. Did I say that right? I don't know. I don't like the spicy curry. The spicy curry burned me tongue. Okay. Here we go. I have been working on Pokemon's, I almost said Scarlet. I am not a Scarlet player. At least not yet. We'll see how that goes. But, I've been working on Pokemon Violet. I think my camera's a little... A doinky. There we go. It's the proper Hodoinki now. At least I hope it's the proper Hodoinki. I have been working on Pokemon Violet. You know what? I'm not complaining. It's a reverse holo rare again. Double rare. There we go. Double rare. We keep getting them double rares. And that is what it's all about. So there we go. That is Astral Radiance.
I'm almost done with my competitive team. I'll see how it goes. I may or may not record Pokemon on here. I think I will. I'm not 100% sure. I need to make sure the channel has... Let me make sure... I don't even know how to explain it. I just need to make sure I'm giving the best or the most enjoyable... Ooh, holo rare. I just need to make sure that I'm doing well for you guys, ultimately. I won't even say entertainment or the best. I think it's going to be a mix of things that I want to do and what you want to watch. Something in between. I'm not 100% sure, you know? I'm just getting back into YouTube, but I need to make sure I'm doing the best I can for you guys. And that's ultimately what it comes down to. But other than that, and spending time with my girlfriend, I haven't been up to much and working. That's basically it. There we go. I haven't been playing games or just doing stuff much. That's Evolving Skies. We are down to Vivid Voltage. Fortunately, we did not get no secret rares in Evolving Skies. I'd love to see... Well, doesn't Rayquaza pop in with my multiple attacks? I guess it don't matter. If I get a Rayquaza here, I'm happy. Even though I don't really need a Rayquaza. I'm already happy with what I got. Cramorant. Is this a... This is an uncommon reverse holo. And then we got ourselves a fortress. How big do... Now that's an interesting pull. Right after we get a regular one. And we get ourselves a drone Rotom. I have seen many Rotom forms before, but I've never seen one like the drone Rotom. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for a new Rotom form in the next Pokemon game. That'd be interesting if they actually made it happen. I could actually see them making it happen because they already came up with the idea. But that is it for that. And then I'm going to review the hits I got. So I will be right back. Alrighty, so I'm back, and yeah, that's how I usually sleeve my Pokemon. I decided to only, like, do, like, the standard, like, clear sleeve for the metal, because I'm not afraid of them breaking or, you know, cracking or the art scraping off. I am afraid of me getting too much oil on them, though. But yeah, this is generally how I sleeve my cards. Here's the hits, here's the reviews for them, and everything. And you can see I got a lot of... Reverse holo rares. Just constant reverse holo rares. I actually didn't notice this Bibarel was a regular holo rare, so that's very interesting. But down here, we got cards that could be used in highly, like, end competitive decks, depending on your deck. Usually these are awesome. Usually these cards are depending on your deck. Ultra Ball is often used, and Dark Patch is often used for dark decks, but Maurice Pride is basically the equivalent of that, but it's like, it'll work for any deck. It just won't work for dark decks, it'll work for any deck, because it's a basic energy versus a dark basic energy. But, anywho, I like my hits. Gardevoir's the highlight for me. I got these over here. These are Salamence. It took a while, but Salamence is my favorite. Mewtwo is definitely, well, Salamence is on the top 20. Mewtwo is definitely my favorite. This is my highlight. What was your favorite Pokemon I pulled? Let me know in the comments below. This is Professor Azrath, and I'll catch you in the next one.